Well, with England defender Des Walker missing his first game for nearly 2 years, Forest were always likely to struggle at Elland Road. After 26 minutes, they really felt Walker's absence. Gordon Strachan's cross, a touch from Shutt, and Lee Chapman stabs it past Mark Crossley for the opening score. And Lee Chapman loved that one against Forest, one of his old clubs, of course. A minute to go to half-time now, and Leeds' second goal. Watch for handball from number 11, Roy Keane, the Irishman. Good spot that by the referee. England fullback Stuart Pearce just can't believe what Keane has done. Well, we saw Gordon Strachan miss a penalty a couple of weeks ago against Queen's Park Rangers. Strachan, the lead skipper, this time makes no mistake. 2-0, Leeds on their way to their first win in five games. And they add to that lead 20 minutes into the second half through Gary McAllister. What a good effort that was. McAllister, the man Brian Clough tried to buy in the summer. He's waited a very long time for his first goal for Leeds United. The Forest goal machine, Nigel Jempson, managed to pull one back a few minutes later. Appeals for offside. Kamara, number 3, probably played him on. Number 9 of the season for Jempson. But scant consolation. Forest thoroughly beaten.